Today's revelations about the vertical time zones not only will give you liberation after you leave the body, it can make you connect with Kailasa from now. You will start receiving the gifts from Kailasa from now. Listen intensely. The conscious conclusions you arrive forms the basis of your life. The conscious conclusions you arrive is the source of your future. From the conscious conclusions you have, your future manifests. So have this understanding and start listening. The higher vertical time zones, Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Maha, Satya, Kailasa, the lower vertical time zones, Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Mahatala, Batala. In all these 14 time zones, vertical time zones, you exist. Understand that? You exist in all these 14 vertical time zones. Your conclusions, cognitions, and actions strengthen some of these 14 identity you have. I wanted to remind you from the past satsangs, revelations of Paramashiva. If you think in your life, grabbing, stealing from others is the best strategy for success, your identity in Patala gets strengthened. If you think the win-win is the best strategy in any deal, whether relationship or business, in every deal of your life, you also should win, other person also should win. The win-win is the most successful, long-term, peaceful, right strategy. Then your identity in Swargaloka gets strengthened. If you feel no, giving up, sarva parityaha, tyaga is the best strategy for all the auspiciousness in the life. Tyaga is the best strategy. The greatest powerfulness in the life. Then your identity in Tapoloka gets strengthened. If you feel integrity is the best strategy, your identity in Satyaloka gets strengthened. If you feel integrity to Guru and the God is the best strategy. As I say, Paramashiva revealed many times, the manifest form of Paramashiva is Guru. Unmanifest existence of Guru is Paramashiva. State of Guru is Paramashiva. Statement of Paramashiva is Guru. Statement of Paramashiva is Guru. State of Guru is Paramashiva. Avyakta of Guru is Paramashiva. Paramashiva's Vyakta is Guru. manifest component of Paramashiva is Guru, unmanifest existence of Guru is Paramashiva.